is Thor's hammer. And guys, I am going to lift it.
And it's going to be easy.
Okay, here we go. Ha! One second. Uh-oh. Also, guys, I have a challenge for you. When I say go, you have to say Fat Thanos 5 times really fast without messing up. Okay, you ready?
Let's do this.
3, 2, 1, go! Fat Thanos, Fat Thanos, Fat Thanos, Fat Thanos! Ah! Did you do it? Guys, if you didn't, then you have to hit the like button. But if you didn't, then you have to leave a comment down below. Guys, this game is so boring. Seriously, look at the state of me. I've become so fat. That's right. Ever since all the superhero jobs have dried up, there is nothing for me to do around here anymore. Even Cheesy McCheeseson is good now. Seriously, guys, I just wish that out there somewhere was a criminal that would come to Ninja Legends to give me something fun to do. But as you guys know, that's impossible because I have actually taken out every single bad villain inside of this game. That's right. And guys, the worst thing is, I literally have absolutely nothing to my name. It's not even like I can really begin training and get powerful because I'm super weak. Also, what's up, Cheesy McCheeseson? Look at that block of cheese on his head. Oh, wait, what did he say? He said, "What happened to you? You're too fat." Aww. You hurt my feelings. Okay, seriously, Cheesy McCheeseson, that is incredibly rude. I may be fat, but I'm still a superhero. And wait, she said, well, even if a criminal did come, you'll be very fat. I'll be too fat to save you. Wait, am I actually that fat? I didn't realize I got so out of shape. Maybe these guys are right. Oh my goodness, guys, you know what? They're right. If a criminal was to come right now, I wouldn't be able to protect anybody. Meaning I am pretty much the worst superhero in the world. So I guess the first thing for me to do is get myself at least powerful enough to the point where I can protect innocent people from being attacked by criminals. So the first thing to do is just test how incredibly weak I am. Cheesy McCheeseson, I challenge you to a 1v1. And let me tell you something right now. You are going down. Wait a minute, what? He beat me so easy. Okay, so guys, we just saw how incredibly weak I am. So let's go to the store and let's buy ourselves a ton of game passes that are gonna make us powerful. Cause right now, we are insanely weak and it's embarrassing. I got taken out by Cheesy McCheeseson. It's not good. And that's right, guys. I really don't want to be that weak that I can get beaten by Cheesy McCheeseson. I mean, seriously, guys, it just looks bad. It looks bad. Anyway, obviously, right now I bought myself a ton of game passes and I realized I don't have any pets. Literally, I am walking around right now like a fat superhero, and I literally can't do anything because I have no pets inside of this game. Which is why I came up with a great of greatest ideas. That's right. I'm gonna do something I never thought I'd do, but I am about to beg for pets. That's right. I am literally gonna accept all of these trades right now and see what the people give me as free pets. Oh my goodness. Wolf Pro Gamer, aka Cheesy McCheeseson, has just given me 6 of the rarest pets in the game. And now everybody is flooding in their trades. Wait, who's this one from? Skylar Plus One. Oh, you guys are so nice. Seriously, guys, my friends are so nice. They literally just give me all of the best pets inside of the game for free. And now, guys, using the pets that they have just given me, I will be able to get back to superhero status in literally no time at all. That's right. I just equipped 9 of these, and then I trade for 5 minutes, and after 5 minutes is up, I should be insanely powerful. Okay, so guys, it's been 15 minutes, and I am now insanely powerful. Seriously, guys, in literally just 15 minutes, I have already got myself to the Shadow Chaos Assassin rank, and also, I managed to get myself a pretty insane weapon, which is this one right towards the end, known as the one and only Dark Spear Orion Trident. That's right, also, a girl in the game by the name of Skylar Blast One is trying to trade me, so I'm gonna trade her back and see what she wants. Seriously, guys, why is this girl giving me more of these secret pets? You know what? I'm just gonna accept it. I'm just gonna accept it. So, guys, now that I've leveled up and I'm actually pretty powerful inside of this game, I think it's time for us to do a quick transformation. That's right, my belly isn't even fat anymore. This t-shirt is hanging loosely over the curvature of my ripped six-pack. So let's get dressed up and become Thor. Okay, so guys, here we are. I am finally back, but this time I am way bigger and more powerful inside of this game. And I'm also able to defeat absolutely any supervillain who dares step foot in front of me. Trust me, guys, I will take him out with my trident. Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Guys, is that who I think it is right there in front of me? I'm pretty sure that is the one and only Thanos. Thanos, step outside into the safe zone and I will 1v1 you once and for all. Wait a minute, guys. Why does Thanos look so stupid? Okay, Thanos, here's the rules. I will count down for three. When I hit the word go, we will have a duel. Are you ready? Okay, I'm ready too. Three, two, one, go. And wait, what? Was that it? I took him out. Yes! Oh my goodness, guys, that was literally so easy. I just died. Okay, well, guys, there we go. We literally just took out Thanos, and that was actually way easier than I thought it was going to be. Get out of here! You're flipping Randy! Wait, what's this? Excuse me, Mr. Thor. Can I borrow some pets? Why, I mean, I do have a lot of extra pets that I'm currently not using, so I guess so. So obviously, guys, these pets aren't actually mine, so I do need to get them back so I can give them to someone else. I just said that to him and he said, oh, okay. So I'm gonna trade him right now. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. 6 of the best pets inside of the game. You see, when people are nice to me, I'm nice to people. Everybody is nice to each other. It just works out great. Wait, what? Why did you take me out, you flipping Randy? Okay, but anyway, guys, there we go. I've literally just given this guy right here 6 amazing pets. And now he can do exactly what I just did and get insanely powerful. Wait a minute, what's this? Can I get 6 more? Is he talking to me? 6 more pets, question mark? Wait, he wants 6 more of the pets? Okay, I guess we can trade him 6 more of them. Wait a minute, guys. That means he can equip like 12? This guy is literally a rookie rank. He's gonna get insanely powerful. Oh my goodness. I literally can't even believe this. There we go. You now have 12 pets. I will need them back. You can borrow for 5 mins. Okay, that should be enough to get him at least like 5 ranks, right? Wait a minute. What did he just say? Speaks to watch. Master, I'm coming. I got them. Guys, I think it's time to do some investigation work. Now, what is he up to? I'm going to follow this guy and see exactly where he goes. He just said, I'm almost done with your plan. What is he talking about? Let's just sneak up and follow him and see exactly what he's doing. He just headed into Astral Island. Okay, so we're gonna head inside the island and let's find out exactly what he's up to. Okay. Guys, he is literally standing there in front of the shop right now, okay? And I also see Cheesy McCheeseson over there. What is going on? He said, Shadow Voice, hello Pepsi, brought me what I needed. Wait, oh my goodness, it's the amazing dancing penguin to the rescue. Oh, look at those dance moves, guys. That is a hot reminder to grab yourself the hottest merch in the game. Wait, what is this guy saying? He said you'll be able to defeat Calyxo? What is this? What are you talking about, Shadow Cali? That's not Shadow Cali, you flipping Randy. That's a Pepsi machine. Who is this? Jeez, but Jesus, get out of here, you flipping Randy. Scram. What's this? Fine, if you fail, your soul is mine? Wait a minute, guys, he just said now find him. I don't want to give myself away because I know that this guy's after me. But at the same time, I really want to take him out with my trident. I mean, seriously, who even is this guy? Hello, sir. How are you doing? Who are you talking to? There's literally nobody here. Is this guy lost his mind? I think this guy has definitely lost his mind. I have no idea what he's talking about. I didn't catch you doing anything except talking to a shop. All right, but guys, now that I've got the Master of Elements rank, I think that I can come inside of here and that I can actually get myself one of these ranks. So let's take this over to the Inferno rank. Actually, maybe the Lightning, because Thor is actually the God of Lightning. Can I actually make it over here? I don't know if I can. Here we go. Huh! No! I can't make it! Oh! Oh my goodness, I'm safe. I think I can make it. No! No, 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 no! Oh, I died! Okay, I think we needed literally like 2 jumps at least. And now we have made it up here. It is time to talk to the sensei. And let's unlock this right now. And we have got ourselves the Lightning rank, meaning we are now officially the real Thor. Using the power of lightning, I can destroy absolutely anybody. That's right, guys. And I can also rank up insanely quickly if I just keep swinging my sword, pressing sell, and then just buying the next rank like that. And guys, considering I am now a rookie rank, I'm super lucky that nobody is here to attack me right now. Wait a minute. What? Is that The amazing dancing penguin! Oh my goodness! Look at him! That is such a nice merchandise! Did you get that from the groove shop right now? Wait, what is going on? What are you talking about, guys? You weren't talking about the amazing dancing penguin? If you guys weren't talking about the amazing dancing penguin, then who the heck were you talking about? Seriously, buddy, who are they talking about? Wait a minute, buddy? This is not my buddy. This is not my buddy. Wait, it's Shadow Cali! Run! Oh my goodness, I'm incredibly slow and I only have one jump because I just upgraded to the lightning, which means I am now the weakest I have ever been inside of this game. Oh God. Oh God. Oh, we gotta run. We gotta run quick. Wait a minute, he's down there. He just said, you weren't so smart, were you, Cali? 1v2 me? I think he meant 1v1. I'm not gonna do it. Wait. Ah! He said, if you don't, you love CV. I guess I have no choice then. Okay, let's 1v1. You're flipping Randy. But let me tell you something. I am not somebody who should be overestimated. I can take you... Oh my goodness! I took him out with one swoop! Okay, I guess... But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today! If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, see you all in the next video! Goodbye!